So I have received the Langford Family Foundation Scholarship as well as the Gary Sain Scholarship, and these have just been wonderful opportunities for me to, of course, alleviate some of that pressure that comes on me as an out-of-state student. So it helps alleviate that tuition cost, that books cost, to be able to allow me to put a lot more of my focus into the field and being successful in my career.
Just give me the opportunity to present myself to these companies and allow them to kind of see me and hopefully help me achieve my dreams in the future.
As a Rosen College student and as an international student, it has a huge weight for me to be able to afford my college as an independent student, rather than being able to equalize between my work, my involvement on campus, as well as my studying and being able to keep my GPA as high as I want.
And what that means to me is that all my effort, hard work, is really appreciated and valued, which just motivates me to giving my best effort to really leave my mark here at the Rosen College.
I would like to thank the Langford Family Foundation as well as the Gary C. Sain Scholarship Foundation for helping me to achieve my goals at the Rosen College and making my career much more attainable within the industry.
Thank you to UCF Global for giving me the Latin American and Caribbean Scholarship. I really appreciate your help.
I want to thank the Tony Whitney Sabrina Foundation as well as Mr. Harris Rosen for giving me the opportunity to receive the scholarships and not being worried financially.
Thank you so much for those of you that have believed in me by providing me with these scholarships to continue my education here at the Rosen College. I appreciate every single one of you so, so, so incredibly much. And again, I'm just so appreciative of your choice to believe and have faith in me.